Fire and Ice by Robert Frost. Poetry reading by John F. Hamilton. Some say the world will end in fire. Some say in ice. From what I've tasted of desire, I hold with those who favor fire. But if it had to perish twice, I think I know enough of hate to say that for destruction ice is also great and would suffice. It is 11:28 a.m., Friday, July 6, 2018, in Virginia.